Hey guys, what's happening? With the release of FIFA 13 coming up and the web app and everything else, I decided to blow the last of my FIFA 12 Ultimate Team monies on packs, and EA decided to troll me.
La 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 la